Ben Bernanke has launched a staunch defense of the central bank's aggressive monetary easing amid attacks on the policy from officials around the world. The head of the Federal Reserve rounded on critics of the policy, which has prompted accusations that he has sparked a global currency war that risks destabilizing emerging market economies. The Fed's effort not only helps strengthen the U.S. economic recovery, but by boosting U.S. spending and growth it has the effect of helping support the global economy as well, Mr. Bernanke said on the last day of International Monetary Fund annual thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Meetings in Tokyo yesterday / on Sunday. It is not at all clear that accommodative policies in advanced economies impose net costs on emerging market economies, he added. The Federal has faced a barrage of criticism over its decision to expand its balance sheet by a potentially unlimited amount in an attempt to counter high unemployment in the U.S. Opponents contend that the Fed's third round of quantitative easing, nicknamed QE3, has triggered volatile capital inflows into emerging markets, leading to an appreciation of their exchange rates, weighing on trade, and creating threats to financial stability. Thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Guido Mantega, Brazil's finance minister and one of the Fed's most vociferous critics on Saturday, labeled the Fed's ultra-loose monetary policy selfish. Mr. Bernanke expressed sympathy for these concerns, but said any costs for emerging economies should be weighed against the very real benefits of monetary easing by the federal and other advanced economy central banks. He also said the link between ultra-loose monetary policy and international capital flows was looser than it sometimes asserted. Both the Federal and the Bank of Japan have eased monetary policy in recent months. But Mr. Bernanke's counterpart at the thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. BOJ, Masayuki Shirakawa, appeared far more concerned about the detrimental impact of easing on emerging markets. Mr. Shirakawa warned over the weekend of the collateral damage caused by an abundance of easy credit from developed markets to the rest of the world. With the deepening of globalization, no responsible policymaker could now dismiss the cross-border spillovers and feedbacks of their policies, the BOJ governor said. The BOJ chief called on officials in advanced economies to be more patient. He noted that despite aggressive and unconventional monetary policy, the growth trajectory of Europe and the U.S. in the fourth thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Years following the Lehman crisis had been lower than that of Japan following the bursting of its asset bubbles at the end of the 1980s. We have to accept that the growth rate may have to be lower until excess debt is worked off, the BOJ governor said. Unless we come to terms with this fact, recovery could be endangered by the adoption of inopportune and inappropriate policies, driven by discontent among the general public, that could erode efficiency and destabilize the global economy. Christine Lagarde indicated that the fund could relax its position against capital controls in thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Order to take into account the impact of ultra-loose monetary policy in advanced economies, which she acknowledged was likely to spur large and volatile capital flows to emerging economies. We have been working on refining our institutional view on the liberalization and management of capital flows from the perspective of countries that receive and those that generate capital flows, the managing director of the IMF said yesterday / on Sunday. The BOJ governor also warned that it could pave the way for the next financial crisis. The current global easing bias, he said, may have parallels with the thank you for trying verbose. This recording will go away once the product has been purchased. Environment that gave rise to the great credit bubble of the 2000s. The federal and other advanced economy central banks have faced criticism from emerging markets for their policies. The federal has also come under attack closer to home. Some lawmakers in Congress have criticized the central bank's response to the crisis, saying that it has strayed beyond its mandate and that its policies could provoke high inflation. In contrast, the Bank of Japan has often found itself under pressure from lawmakers in Tokyo to step up its response to the country's economic woes.